You say from 2012, from 2012 to 2013, Atletico concede 31 goals. Real Madrid concede 42 goals.
Wow.
No defense, no be Ramos. Cool down. 2013, Atletico concede 26 goals. Real Madrid 38. 2014, Atletico concede 29. Madrid 38.
So Madrid really don't concede.
Cool down, cool down. But what he helped Ramos be say? If he leaked the goals and he get top attackers. See the history of football. The top trios in football: BBC, Bale, Benzema, Cristiano. Then they're ahead of Ramos. So cool down.
Welcome to Nanayal Thoughts Football with your host Nanayal. Before we start today's video, I'd like to know that this video is sponsored by Christos Holistic Medical Center, located at Aplaku near King's University. Pass by every day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, then do your checks. Charlie, do your checks. Hey, demo, you open notebook for here?
Charlie, don't be small.
Some small argument you can't do. Boy, open notebook.
Cool down, cool down. You're making a man.
See, Telvin,
cool down, cool down.
Charlie, Telvin, then Telvin, we the one know. We just the one know, say. Prime Ramos, was Prime Ramos a class above Prime Puyol than Prime Godin?
Rocky.
Telvin, what be your mind?
Sergio Ramos is arguably the best defender in history.
You sure?
Arguably.
In history?
In history.
Arguably. Yes, okay, I will take the arguably.
You can bring a few names like Franco Baresi, the likes of Maldini, the likes of Frank Beckenbauer. Do you understand? Yeah. But Sergio Ramos is in the thick and thick of everything. Do you understand? Sergio Ramos win 22 trophies. In the 16-year career at Real Madrid, do you understand? Even before Sergio Ramos would come to Madrid, they break record for him. Do you understand? They knew how good he was, paying 27 million euros for a 19-year-old
boy.
Do you understand? He can't do everything. Do you understand? He win 22 trophies, win 5 La Ligas, 4 Champions League trophies, League Cups, then everything. Do you understand? There will be more people there. Is it the end times? Then the likes of Beckenbauer, they see them see center backs in the force. Beckenbauer and things. Then they score goals, headers and things.
But
the thing it is shock about Ramos. In PDC from a right back position, he wasn't really considered that good. You understand? He was okay, he's okay. He come then convert him, or you know, convert him to the center back role. You understand? He didn't score goals. Breaking the record of Fernando Hierro, the Los Blancos legend, scoring 101 goals for Real Madrid, and in total scoring 128 goals. Only, I think, Ronald Koeman, then Daniel Patares, Fernando Hierro, Laurent Blanc, then Graham, in the past.
Wow. And then the boy do things.
He do things. Apart from the team collectively.
Individually.
He's the highest. He's the defender who has the highest appearing in fifth pro.
Wow.
Do you understand? It shows how good he was.
Wow.
And everything, you see, Ramos, then one thing people they talk say, or weakness, you see, in decision be bad.
Bad. Indecision.
That'd be why he get the more records. Might be very aggressive.
All right.
That'd be in play. So Ramos there, he in prime there. Trophies, statistics, everything is above all of them.
Yo, Derek. Puyo, as a Puyo Adao, and I don't say.
One night, Mankoran and Kasan.
What be your mind, Derek?
Well, for me, Ramos good, but I don't know if you compare him to Puyo just like
how?
That. Well, how be say, you see, Puyo, before Puyo come up the name Barcelona, for in academy side, he then did the academy side. He come Barca like 1999. That boy, he started in debut for Barcelona at that time. He can like five seasons, you know, he no take trophy safe. Then they can't sell himself go another team, but then for him loyalty, so he say you know go. He go there the same place now. So he no move, he's still there, Barca. Later when this thing up the name, when our captain at that time, Enrique, at that time, no, he retired, he left where he can't take the captain band. He coach Barca very well. Yeah, he do this thing. Yeah, he coach Barca, yeah, correct. He coach Barca, he lead the defense, like clean sheets and things. So comparing what the appearance and things he make plus Barcelona, and the clean sheets and things he keep. He'd be very, very good. Because he did back of the name, the team where he helped Barcelona win the 6th of his season.
Wow.
That'd be the first club to do that thing.
Wow.
He'd be two clubs for them do for this up the inside, this world inside. Barca and Bayern. That'd be all. But Bayern do them like twice. Barca do them one. But Barca be the first people we tear
up. Yeah.
He won a captain will do that.
Ah, mad.
So you're comparing this thing. So for this thing, you go up the name, the Spanish side, safer. He'd be the one who scored the lucky goal, make up the name. Spain played my first, what the name, international, my World Cup.
Lucky goal. You call he that lucky goal?
Lucky goal.
Lucky goal.
No, that goal is score. No, the luck. I don't know who go finals. I must have no can get World Cup safety. He opened the door, give him.
That'd be hard.
He opened the door, give him. So, Charlie, if you compare Ramos, but make no compare to Puyo. Puyo, then you compare Puyo to, what be the name? The Beckenbauer, then.
Ah!
You compare them to Ruben Diaz, then.
Yo, Kenny, what be your mind?
Charlie, ask my brother talk. See, say, most of we, as we come study watch ball, we from the early 2000s, 2001, 2002, we see child defenders way them the force for the modern game inside.
Yeah.
But people they point out Ramos as the best, and they disagree because see, talking about who a good defender be, when they look at child things, it not be about only in scoring yes. then in trophies he win.
Oh, right.
With the spy things like discipline.
Discipline.
Sake of defender, no matter how good you be,
it should
if
be
your
discipline
be bad,
it's true.
It be minus give you.
It be true. It be true.
It be big minus give you. So talking about discipline, Puyol is way ahead of Ramos. Sake of we all know, Puyol in entire career check like get like 3 red cards or so, but Ramos gets times 10 of that. Ramos in red cards plenty. He get plenty red cards. Way aside the red cards too, you know even red cards we get types, yellow to red then red. Straight red, they show some hard type of misconduct. You know what I'm saying? So straight red cast, if Ramos Sansu get plenty, Puyo he won't be yellow to red.
Oh wow!
So Puyo in red cast, you see, say like he always they do them to benefit the
team. Benefit the team.
But Ramos in red cast, normally the decisions be very bad.
Very bad.
Straight red cast and things. So that would be one thing. Where second thing too, you go fit tip Puyo. I go tip Puyo ahead of Ramos be leadership.
Wow. Leadership. Puyo ahead of Ramos for leadership.
I will tell you why. Now, then Puyo be, as he starts, Van Gaal start 99.
Yeah.
He start the Barca first team. Then with the one sell him, give some La Liga club. Because then in performance, not really good like
day
that.
Standard, yeah.
We, as my bro talk, sake of loyalty. He did. They could wait and start the play. 2002, make we never forget, Puyo win best right back by UEFA. Puyo.
Right back?
Yes, right back. But we all know say Puyo be centre back. We all see him as centre back. But if he's to play another position and to win the best player for that year.
That he was good at that position.
Yes, Puyo play right back.
As a right back. Wow. So in that year,
he even started as a goalkeeper. Striker. He even started as a goalkeeper.
If you read about Puyo, we are coming to talk about players who started.
Yeah, that one too. No, you had
your chance.
Point.
Let me flourish
point.
My player.
Okay.
See, Puyo like this. He start as goalkeeper safe.
Okay.
But see, if he gets shoulder problem, okay. He can't get some injuries.
Okay.
Where them switch and go.
Okay.
Defensive midfielder.
Okay.
He go DM. He play for as even forward before. If you read about Puyo, in
wow.
He play as a forward too.
So if I get your point, for versatility. Puyo be more versatile than Ramos.
Oh yes, because Puyo play more positions.
More positions
Puyo
than Ramos.
Puyo start from goal.
Where for that positions to he was effective.
Well, you see, we not really the rate for junior. No, we not really the rate for the academy.
So they talk only professional football.
No, yes.
Okay.
He play left back too. He play left back. About 27 matches he really play. Left back too. He play about 27 matches. Within that 27 matches, he never got even a yellow card.
A yellow card. Wow.
Yes. Puyo in discipline be something.
Charlie, more end for your discipline. Oh, make I go. My man Goodin. I don't know how Goodin go fit compare body to prime Puyo. The prime.
Make I finish.
Are they coming? I'll come back to you. Make you no shake. I did for you, man. Yo, prime. Prime Goodin.
Prime Goodin. Say that they talk. I just cool down.
Cool down. Give them man.
Puyo. Okay. I'll go show them. Say. See. You say before them go hear Goodin. You say if as this guy they talk Ramos. You know even mention Goodin. Just say you know they see him.
You know they
compare plus Puyo.
Say what that crap.
Puyo to Ramos. Sorry, they mention. Not mention Goodin. All right. I hear. You say some players be very underrated.
All right.
That be what it they pay. Some players throughout the career. Some people too. Some kind players get a lamp light way. The spotlight always lead them at top. He said Goodin be world class. If it's not even better, he and Ramos and Puyo were at the same level,
class.
If not even better.
All right.
But one thing he helped Ramos.
He learned wow.
If I learn. One thing he helped Ramos be say he be trophies where he win. I know they talk say trophies no they boy. trophies they here. But what's the job of a defender? The job of a defender be say what? He go concede the fewest goals possible.
Okay. So you try to tell me say when they buy defenders, make them no concede or make them concede fewest goals possible.
As a defender, that be the role of a defender. You have to have that presence. Okay. Ramon scores so many goals. You didn't understand?
Yeah.
But that's just bonus as a defender. Mm-hmm. If you score goal, it be bonus.
Okay. Yeah.
So
yeah, man.
Godin, if it come interceptions and reading of the game, Godin is ahead.
Ahead of Ramos.
You understand? We get different between interception and tackle also. Mm-hmm. Tackle will be you, then the player will come into contact.
All right.
It could result in a foul. But interception, you take the ball without even coming into contact with the player. All if right. they come distance, Godin they beat Ramos. Are they use Ramos because Godin and Ramos did the same era. Then more, then debut 2003, then since Liverpool. But Godin come 2010. He come and let's go 2010 from Villarreal in Liverpool. As he come no way, he can't help them get them a Super Cup in Liverpool. So, they go play Inter. Inter play the Champions League way, then they play with the Europa way, then meet way, then win. So if they talk interceptions, reading of the game, make I give you the stats. 2011-2012. Godin in interceptions be 3.2 per game.
Per game.
Ramos in interception be what? 2.3.
Very low.
So, you tell me. So you say, So you say if you talk Godin abilities, mm-hmm. like as a defender, he not get paid so, but he didn't read the game. Yeah. His anticipation skills was top notch. Mm-hmm. So he go get a yard or two before the defender. So he definitely intercept 3.2, Ramos 2.3, Ramos in tackles be 2.3, Godin be 2. You say Ramos, as we all talk, the discipline that says bah, bah. So 2012 to interceptions 2.4, Ramos 1.8. Interception to 2013 2.6.
Okay, as a defender, your main, your primary aim is to defend.
Yeah.
So you go fit tell me, say, you go fit give me statistics based on how much goals, least goal, compare them at Ramos, the goals he concede, them nice good goals he concede in seasons.
You. God will bless you.
God will always bless me.
That'll be my next point.
Hurry up.
You said from 2012 to 2013, Atletico concede 31 goals, Real Madrid concede 42 goals.
Wow.
They defend, maybe Ramos, cool down. 2013, Atletico concede 26 goals, Real Madrid 38. 2014, Atletico concede 29, Madrid 38.
So Madrid really so, they concede.
Cool down. But what he helped Ramos be say, if he leave the goals and he get top attackers. See, the history of football, the top trios in football, BBC, Bale, Benzema, Cristiano. Then they're ahead of Ramos, so cool down. They're one of the best midfield trios, the Busquets, Xavi, Iniesta. These people, they Ramos in front of. Mm-hmm. So even if he leave the goal safe, he get Ronaldo in prime. Hey, Ronaldo in prime.
They're
Bale, Charlie. So the attackers, they win them the game. So even if he don't get lack of playing with this top, even if he come Ramos in national team, he play with Xavi, Iniesta, Busquets. So Ramos has had the lack and the blessing of playing with top attackers that winning the game. But if it comes to doing the job,
Charlie, you people.
Are you the Messi so good? Everybody in the top.
You're not the Messi.
The reason why free they make in statistics, if you talk see last season, make this argument for campus. The year what we name Chelsea then Barcelona play, then Sergio Busquets in percentage of interceptions, they high pass what we name Kanté. Ramos go they go in for more tackles. Do you understand? So in rating, you know, make I don't want to give you some stats. My next week, I don't want to give you some
tackles.
Stats. So if you watch from 2013-2014 season, do you understand? The top 10 players with most interceptions, then tackles. Gabi Day inside, Augusto Day inside, what be name? Sahuni Day inside, Koke Day inside. So, at the top, say, pay your stats. I know the top, say, Godin will be good. 2018 was Godin's peak. The World Cup, I feel to say,
it'll be 2018. I feel to say, 2018. You know when Godin
started? No. But for me, 2018, I feel to say, for 2018 World Cup, Godin was the best defender in the world. So, I know the top, say, you know, Ishan, but compare him to, because of he keep clean sheet.
That's the point.
The boys they come, then they clear. Oh, why is because say Oblak they win La Liga best player. They had a world class defender.
Those world class defenders now. Are they come? those world-class defenders, as the talks are black chances on, those world-class defenders are good in the inside. And it can be for really understand the players with the compare.
The job of a defender.
With the compare defenders. With the compare defenders.
I can't make it all go. You know why people think say they make fee. You know why you say ask Puyol come on. 5 years, you know win trophy. You know why second?
Then Barcelona win trophy.
Second, the Galacticos not in the ring. You know say Fiorentino Perez, that's he win the election. He say go buy superstars. You know, so they can't get superstars. It can't break some place. The Galacticos break down. Then for buy Ronaldinho, they say media say it's too ugly to play for Madrid. Eto then get 50% of Eto in buyback club. They no buy. When they left him go Barca. So I let the Galacticos start a flop. That be when Eto, the Ronaldinho, go Barca, go help. When they win titles, before they start to hear Puyol in name. Yeah. See, as Van Dijk
day,
as Van Dijk day, Southampton. As Van Dijk day, he was equally the same player as he did Liverpool. But what happened? The trophies, it they bring the players into the lamplight. That be what it happen.
Yo, Charlie. Let me make all to me. The argument they make for here, people think that they are tough, so then people praise first, second, and third. So Charlie, what do they think? Prime Goodin, Prime Puyol, then Prime Ramos. Who you go take? Thank you for watching. Nanaya Thoughts Football. Bye bye.